you so much for joining me. This is meteorologist Eric Coleman with an update on our forecast. I'm going to tell you, it has been very blustery and cold out. But this is a quick update that I wanted to tell all the viewers. This is what we have so far. Winds, heavier snow showers possible this afternoon. There might be a little bit of accumulation, but the worst of that is going to come for the weekend. And I've got more updates on the heavier snow potential for the weekend. So stay tuned for that, and I'll keep you posted on that. This is meteorologist Eric Coleman with the Michigan News Channel for Southeast Michigan. Stay tuned. We'll have the very latest coming up next.